Kazakhstan is marking the Constitution Day. Kazakhstan's constitution was adopted on a national referendum on August the 30th, 1995. The country's main law has great importance for every citizen. Even at the initial stages, Kazakhstan's citizens took an active part in the discussions of the draft constitution. Its authors took into account the international best practices. The discussion was held at different levels, in private small shoe stores and in large plants and enterprises. According to the minutes of those discussions, people demonstrated great interest in the future set for of fundamental principles and laws. Later, the historians said there were 33,000 discussions that took place across the country. Nearly 3 million people took part in the discussion of the draft constitution. According to experts, the current constitution of Kazakhstan is strong. Amendments on the redistribution of powers between the branches of government were introduced in the constitution last year. Experts note that this will revitalize the political system, and these changes will be visible in the forthcoming elections to the parliament. The constitutional reform will increase the effectiveness of the government system. This will speed up the decision-making process in the socio-economic sphere.
Часто задают вопрос.
People often ask what is more important, constitution stability or its development. Both are important. Of course, the constitution should be stable because it is translated from Latin as the foundation of our society. Therefore, the constitution can't be inconsistent. On the other hand, development of the state and society requires innovative development and modernization of a legal system. When this becomes urgent, constitutional reform takes place. Some states still don't have a constitution. For example, Israel has no constitution. In Kazakhstan, the constitution has become the core of the state, which has outlined the basic principles, rights, and duties of the people. The constitution of Kazakhstan as a constitution of a sovereign state consolidates the priorities of our state, its sovereignty, and independence. Therefore, one of the most important amendments of the last year is the fact that Kazakhstan's sovereignty is not changing and will never change. The constitution has played a big role in liberalization of Kazakhstan's economy and has become a basis for prosperity of the state and its worldwide recognition. Experts highlight that amendments to the constitution will help bring the country closer to the main goal, which is to join the world's 30 most developed countries.